the middle of the diamond, they're back. And Hendricks breaks his bat, but flares it into center. It drops for a hit. And two runs score. Baez didn't hesitate. And the Cubs grab a 3-0 lead.
Incredible baseball instincts. He saw where Span was playing. He did not hesitate at all. As Hayward goes to tag up, that's the only thing that slows down Baez. This young man, you can see why they're so high on him.